Hello there, Alma Barrero here, and today we're talking all about how to be true to yourself and dress for it. Are you ready? Let's do this. All right, so I do find that style is very important when it comes to projecting a trustworthy and approachable image. And the reason is because the way you dress, it is a phenomenal and amazing way to actually support your message. So if you are a woman that is here in this world believing that has a purpose and wants to make a difference in this world, well, right now, I urge you to pay attention in the way you dress. And not only paying attention in a way like, are you appropriate, are you not, blah, 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 blah. Not in that way. In an energetic way, in a soulful way, in a way that knowing that the way you dress has 100% an impact in the way you feel, in the way you project your message, and in the way others perceive you. So one of the reasons why I find color so important, it is because, of course, there is a big psychology related to the color that you are wearing, that the color itself projects, right? But also because of your natural features, you do have a color palette that basically enhances you. And that is not only on a physical level, but also on an energetic level, all right? So when people reach out to me and they find out their color palettes and they are like, oh, but I really don't know if I can pull this out. And the reason why I ask every single woman that reaches out to me to go through the process and I help them to see what I see is because the energetic effect of wearing the right colors is life-changing. And in that way, you naturally start discarding colors that are not energetically connected to you. And those are the colors that basically match your natural features. That is your natural hair color, your natural eyes, your natural skin color, okay? And another way to support the way you dress in a way that you are truly projecting who you are and feeling connected to the way you dress is your personality. So the way you dress is super important. That is 100% connected with how you are and who you are. And that, like different to color, that you have the same colors all your life, or most of your life, personality is something that personality in your style is something that evolves. And we do all have the same personality patterns, but we have tendencies. And obviously, when I was a student in university, I felt like expressing parts of my personality that now maybe I don't feel so much attracted to show wearing heels, but now I'm okay wearing sneakers and a beautiful necklace. Or before I wasn't, I kind of wanted to look good, but would never dare to wear red lipstick. And now I show that part of my personality wearing red lipstick, you know? So it is very important to point out and identify what aspects of your personality you can project in the way you dress. Why? Because dressing in a way that projects 100% who you are is the key for people to trust your message, to be coherent from head to toe to what you are talking. And that means that once you are able to start identifying the type of a style that is connected 100% to who you truly are, then your wardrobe is going to be a blend of you. And that is 100% why when you wake up every single morning, you open a closet with colors connected to you and styles that reflect who you are, that makes you so excited to wear and create outfits every single day, all right? And that has an indescribable power in itself that will embed you with this empowerment and this eagerness to get out there and share your message without worrying about how you look and what you are wearing. All right, so I do have one challenge for you, and is what it is one thing you can do today to start dressing for who you truly are. What are elements and pieces that you love and you might be debating, oh, but I don't really know if this is me, da da da. Maybe go to a cafe, sit down, start writing, and start identifying what are elements that make you unique. Do you want me to share what makes me feel like I'm projecting who I am? So for me, it's, I don't know, mixing leopard with sequins, or mixing my necklaces with an Oxford shirt and sporty shoes, or and jeans, or with dressy pants. It's that mix of elegant and casual that makes me feel in my sweet spot. And red lipstick, of course, you know that, and pearls. So these are things that make me feel me. And it make me feel like I don't need to ask permission to anyone to actually express who I am. So that's exactly the feeling that you want to have every single morning when you get dressed. All right, so just one more thing. If you like this video, if you think it can help somebody, please share it. And make your post your comments below. I love knowing always what you think about my tips. And just one more thing, I just want to ask you to keep shining for me. I will see you next time. Bye.